55 Cadillac, number 001. As you can see, it's pretty straight. But you can also see, put the brakes on here, this rim is excessively heavy. So you're talking probably over 4 ounces. Yeah, you're talking 4.5 ounces. So this will give you a good road vibration. So it's a good spare. With the pitting that you have here on the inside lip, yes, it could use a good sandblasting, maybe a little bead sealer, but this is pretty much good for a spare. All right, or put it in the rear if you don't drive too far.